morning. Been busy? Oh, you're crooked. Oh, you're getting all over the place. All right. Oh, you look good. I think they're almost done. Okay, pay attention. Get ready. Oh, so she has a bunch still, too. Do they have pancake batter in there?
Yeah.
They do?
Yeah.
Wow.
They did it at first, but they put it in the last hour.
Oh my gosh, I wonder if it's clean.
There's someone who has like 4 bags of flour. Someone takes like 4 of those.
Uh-huh.
And like pours them in there with a bunch of water.
Oh wow, okay.
And then they take the hose.
Yeah, watch out, you don't spill. All right, get ready, you're next in line. All right, you need some filler.
Oh, so not bad.
Fill her some. Let her know you're there, though. Let her know you're coming. He was just going to start pouring without you knowing. Cool.
Yeah.
Pretty much what I've done all day.
Yeah? There's some. Yeah. He's almost empty. You might want to catch him. There you go. He needs a filler. He needs a filler. This is it's a video.
Oh.
What the opera? Hi, how are you?
Good.
Good. John.
Right.
Daniel.
Right.
Toastmasters, how have you been?
Good.
Good. How's the wife?
Good.
Good. There it is, look. They did a good job. It looks like it's lumpy, but those are just bubbles, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's get out of the way. Doing good.
Oh.
Yeah, my son's over here. I'm waiting for him.
Very good. Where's he working at?
So how was your experience? Tell me all about it.
Not much. I did the same thing for 2 hours.
Oh my gosh, is your back hurt? Are you tired?
A little bit. My right hand is tired.
I saw you holding two. What happened?
They kept adding more, so I had to.
That's double the work. You got batter all over your hand, dry face. So where do you go now to close it out? Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Well, I just
gotta sign out with my.
Yeah, you need to sign out and return that. Okay. So where's your? Okay. Let me have it.
I can't see.
Okay, hold on. Almost got it. Here, Mr. Matthew singing. I want you to trip. Okay. So where is he? Where's your station?
That wasn't my station. There's David.
All right. Go ahead.
After this batch, I gotta go talk to him.
Yeah. Where?
Right there, David.
Oh, okay. Go ahead, go talk to him, go.
Drop off your apron up there and then go to person with the white and silver glasses.
Where are you at? Where's he at?
Over there.
All right, go, let's go. We wanna beat the traffic. That dirty aprons right there. There it is.
I guess just go.
Okay. Alright. He's right there. All right, we're good. Thank you. You did a good job.
Thank you.
Yep, let's go.
Thank you.
See you later. Let's go.
This is big red.
What about it?
Could I get pancakes?
Oh, yeah. Keep walking, son. Don't slow down. We're going to go that way.
That's where they
put the pancakes. Oh, okay. Hold on. Go ahead. So now you know what it's like to be behind the scenes, huh?
Yeah.
You've gone here since you were a baby. And you've never actually did that. Maybe next year you can do catch the pancakes.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
The thing is, what was I gonna say?
I forget.
I lost. Oh yeah. The basic recipe is just water and flour.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow. How do they make it taste so yum?
They make it really fluffy by leaving chunks in the pancake batter. So when you put it on, it gets fluffier.
Oh.
I ran into him like 5 times.
Oh, yeah?
Once with mama.
See how small the town is? We see each other and everything every time. We always see him.